Industries don't come together to collaborate, particularly on addressing the effects of climate change, the human race is not going to survive.
All industry leaders need to take people and planet seriously. They are, as individuals and as leaders of their companies, responsible to make a difference.
We don't own this planet. We've only borrowed it from our children.
We need to bring the whole knowledge pool together.
The world is changing. The world is changing faster than we expected, as we learned today. And all of us business people, we have to accept it and we have to think about it.
We have the responsibility to think about sustainability, to think about the next generation. And very, very important, we work together to make that happen.
Next is really artificial intelligence, right?
How can genuinely the industry contribute practically in limiting the CO2 emissions?
Each one of us in this room, although we might not realize it, have a huge role to play.
It is global businesses that can change the world.
We need everything from very tiny little startups that are one person in a basement, all the way up to massive multinationals operating in every country on the globe.
When you get smart leaders in the world, that have a passion to make the world a better place together, and they collaborate, you create a powerful force for change.
There's so many industries represented here. There's so many different companies with different perspectives and points of view. Very inspiring to see all of these ideas and have the conversations and learn what opportunities and solutions we can develop together.
That's one of the first things that we're going to go and do, is go and try and set up a body or a department whereby we start looking at sustainability.
We want cocoa to become a profitable business, not only for us, but also for the producers of cacao.
We intensify the R&D and focus with Bühler what we can do today and in the future to attain our customer and to be better in class.
If we would not have collaborated, for instance, with Bühler, we would not be where we are today.
We're never doing enough. So anyone who says it's time to stop, we've achieved it, no. I've had so many ideas from the other people here at the Bühler Networking Days. I mean, it's obviously, I knew a lot of what Bühler was doing, but it's opened my eyes to so much more. So take away a lot of good ideas on sustainability.
Nothing is impossible. And this is also, with the current level of technique, it's quite possible. So I believe that Bühler, with our assistance, can do this.
I think these targets are possible. And we, as an industry, are more than willing to help wherever we can. And we want to align ourselves with these goals and say, yes, this is possible. Let's do this together.
Let us all make sure that we do our bit. If every one of us cleans our front door and back door, backyard and front yard, the world would be a cleaner place.
I'm not backing down. What was very encouraging to me was to see that industry accepts to take more responsibility and becomes part of the solution. And I'm absolutely convinced that everybody gets home inspired and turns plans into reality. The future is now.